My name is Majay Wyman, and I am 10 years old, and my history teacher has taught me that on the history STAAR test, that the answer will usually be the positive answer.
What strategy will you use on the STAAR test?
For reading, I will use a RL.
Yes. Yeah.
The day before the STAAR test, you should get a lot of sleep. You should have a lot of energy for the test.
Yes.
And study hard.
Awesome.
The week before.
Being successful to me means you're able to do a lot for the world and for yourself.
It ain't about what you got, it's about what you experience.